excited, Mama?
I'll be excited when we're about an hour away.
Which will be in what?
10 hours.
Lord, we just thank you for you. Thank you for your love and how that just makes days like these so much better. I just thank you for this family and this time that we get to spend together and just celebrate and enjoy each other and what we are thankful for. Thank you for this food. Pray that you bless this food and bless it to our bodies. We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
What all do we have, Daniel? Show me the goods. Show me the goods.
We have corn.
Yeah.
Gravy.
Yeah.
And puff up sweet potato something. I don't know.
Sweet potato something?
On top of things.
Yeah. Well, I kind of need to, so.
And then we have Dad's sweet potato casserole.
And we have stuffing and rolls.
Where's the turkey at?
It's in that room.
Oh. This is where the magical turkey is. Ta-da. That looks yummy. Can I have some? Why not?
Oh yeah, I go through a lot of water though, so that's just easy to just keep refilling it.
Grandma, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my grandchildren, my children first, then my grandchildren, and having us all together at Thanksgiving.
Mm-hmm. But more specifically, you're thankful for me.
Of course.
More specifically, she's thankful for me.
For having me, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's what it was. I was just a vessel for you.
Exactly. You know?
That's all. No other importance besides that.
Right.
She was my mom before she was your grandmother, so.
Yep. Yeah, fine.
Mm-hmm.